know?
Have a nice day.
Is that a real Volt suit? Damn.
If anyone is one of those things, it's that secretary of his, her and her.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended.
That's a fairy tale,
high quality.
Man.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Something His ties.
Wrong? Oh, Nick. Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Picture on milk carton time?
If only it was that simple, right? Nick disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Excellent.
Not a sin.
Hey, I think those Bobrov brothers are looking for you.
noise. Just noise.
Someone there?
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. Using a stealth boy or something? Won't work.
She's here for the detective. Isa!
Leaving so soon. Was just starting to admire you. Yeah, run and don't come back.